that man. We need carbon dioxide. That's bullshit. Saw a video a while back. I couldn't find it though, where this dude told him. But like I said, we need carbon dioxide. Why are they trying to remove it? Excuse me. That it was enacted. Climate change. Geoengineering was put about by Lyndon Johnson. 65. Engineering method can provide an easy or readily acceptable alternative solution to the problem of climate change, which is natural. Why are they trying to fuck with it? Here's another reason they are doing it. Weather warfare. Weather as a weapon. Check them out yourself, I guess. If you want, if you don't know about it already. And then, how to cool Earth at a price. Preview. You gotta buy it. Like that. Oh shit. Anyway, there's that. Geoengineering won't solve climate change. Why should we stick? Understand it's why they think it's a terrible idea. I think it's crucial to study it. And it is a bad idea. I should have never done it. Former head of the Navy's Oceanography Command. Here we only have one planet to live on. That's why they shouldn't be messing. Not like we've got a backup planet. solar geoengineering is no substitute for efforts to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. See, even here is saying it's bad. Anywho, maybe get into that in another video. Got to go now. Everybody's up.